Gabe, Michael from the Red Chair Diaries. I hope you're doing well. I really like your reviews, and I liked your review of this battle. What was it? Battle Los Angeles. I also call it Battleship Potemkin. The thing is, this movie does not interest me in the least, but I really liked your review, and that is the whole point. You have conveyed all the things that you like about this movie, plus you made arguments against the movie for other people, for lazy people, and then you talked about expectations versus, you know, deliverables in the theater. Wonderful review. You shouldn't be getting haters for it, for fuck's sake, you know. It's not my type of movie based on what you said. I'd like a more of a plot. Now I know it's a big what do they call them? A big picture plot. Whatever. Anyway, I mean aliens invading Los Angeles, of course. But it just sounds a bit too frenetic for me. It's like when I tried to watch Transformers 2 and it's just too much clanging and stuff like that. But anyway, that doesn't mean it's not an entertaining movie. I have my own secret movies, or maybe some that I've even talked about that are, you know, they're not going to win any Oscars for linear plots and character development and all that. And that's a big deal. Like you say, that's not the point of it. The point was to put something on the screen, something that blowed up real good, like they used to say in SCTV, and that you enjoyed. So I think that's fantastic, you know, and it's certainly doing good business, and more power to them. I mean, we want movies to be successful, and you know, hopefully there's still room for smaller movies and you know, less bombastic movies. But you know, it's a free market system, so buyer beware and buyer be excited. No, I mean, I think that's terrific, and totally entertained by your review. I would like to see a slow down just a bit sometimes, you know, but you know, that's just, you're really worked up and you really enjoy it. And there you are, another person on the net with tons more people than me. I seem to be stopping at about 82 subscribers so far. So somebody's liking your stuff, right? Yeah. So more power to you. And when that comes out on Blu-ray, like you said, you're going to watch the shit out of it. And I think that's a wonderful description. I think that's great. Okay. So anyway, Michael from the Red Chair Diaries. Bye-bye.